baby, you. I grew up in a family that has some roots in Detroit, so we grew up around the bandstand music and a lot of soulful greats like Aretha Franklin and Otis Redding and Stevie Wonder, like kind of local people. And so that kind of music was always playing in my house, and it kind of created my love for that type of music. And I was not a sports girl at all, so I went into singing. And I started singing since I was a little girl, probably like kindergarten, and I loved it ever since, and that's my true passion. That's what I really love to do. So that's why I started music. Tape is cheap.